Make yourself at home, Staff Sergeant. Maybe we should chuck all this and start growing tomatoes. Who doesn't like tomatoes?
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
You son of a bitch.
Listen, Berg didn't leave me any other choice.
Fuck you! I'll keep working with you, but it's only because I need the goddamn money. We clear?
Yeah. Sure.
The fruits of our labor. Bon appetit. One of Dixie's biggest customers is our very own police department. They got a heavy-duty police truck locked down at the station, and it's loaded up with military-grade weapons. The exact kind of firepower those motherfuckers turn around and use on us. Why don't you stop by and do what comes natural? Motherfucker, deal this city out anyway. I know you're close with Burke. You didn't give me the district. I respect your decision, but still strongly disagree with it.
Central
35, suspicious.